either side, the river lies. Long fields of barley and of rye. They cloth the world beneath the skies, and through the field the road runs by. Too many tower to Camelot, and up and down a people go, gazing where the breezes blow. Round an island there below, the island of Shalott. But in a web she still delights to weave the mirror magic sights. Up under the silent nights, the music went to Camelot. Four great walls and four great towers overlook a space of flowers, and a silent owl embows the Lady of Shalott. By the margin we would fail, they slide the heavy barges trailed by slow horses and hail. The Shalott let a silken sail, skimming down to Camelot. At either side the river lie, long fields of barley and of rye. They cloth the world and meet the skies, through the field the road runs by. And up and down the people go, gazing where the billows blow. Round an island there below, to Camelot. Down to Camelot. But in a web she still delights, with a mirror magic sights. Up under the silent nights, the music went to Camelot. On either side the river lies, long fields of barley and of rye. They cloth the world beneath the skies, and through the field the road runs by. Too many towered to Camelot, and up and down a people go, gazing where the breezes blow. Round an island there below, the island of Shalott. But in a web she still delights to weave the mirror magic sights. Up and through the silent nights, the music went to Camelot.